kung sabihin ko I will take full responsibility, magdating tayo sa korte, hindi naman tatanggapin yan.
Well, Mr. Chair, and if the resource person could keep his volume and pitch to a normal level.
To pin me down on
Mr. Chair, you are pinned down by your own statements of October.
You have to
Mr. Chair. I'm not trying to pin you down.
Exchanges are no longer productive.
Mr. Chair,
do not pin me down on semantics.
Sabi nyo rin po kanina, you take full legal responsibility for the consequences of the drug war.
Yes.
Kanina rin, kanina rin sabi nyo, maraming mali. No? So, halimbawa, si Kian De Los Santos, menor de edad, hindi armado, nagmamakaawa, pero pinatay ng mga pulis sa drug war.
Oh.
Do you take responsibility for the death of Kian De Los Santos?
The criminal act. Hindi naman siguro.
The death. You take responsibility for his death.
Walang maniwala na abogado sa akin yan. That
hindi po, sir.
Long shot.
Hindi po abogado. Nandito pa lang tayo
I
sa Senado, hindi sa korte.
I was referring to the policy na ginawa ko para sa mga polis.
Yes,
sabi
sir. At
ko,
nagbunga yung polisiya.
I take full responsibility
yes,
for
and
that.
What about yung bunga ng polisiya na libo-libong namatay kasama si Kian De Los Santos? Do you also take full responsibility for that? Because in October 2020, na-quote po kayo na sinabi nyo, if there's killing there, I'm saying I'm the one. You can hold me responsible for anything, any death that has occurred in the execution of the drug war. Nung October ulit, 2020, October 21, nung 2021 naman, in a Reuters interview, kinwote kayo na sinabing, if there is any person who is going to prison, it would be me. I assume full responsibility. So, do you assume responsibility for the death of Kian De Los Santos,
Mr. No.
Chair? No. How about si Carl Anthony Nunez?
Before you ramble on those communities.
No. I'm not rambling, Mr. Chair. Very specific yung mga tanong ko.
Specific ang law. Guilt is personal. Tanong ka muna ng abogado.
Okay lang po. Kayang-kaya kong magtanong sa abogado. Sige,
itanong ka muna ngayon before we proceed.
No. I have prepared these questions with my legislative staff.
Guilt is personal.
Yes, it's very personal.
Hindi
so,
po pwedeng ipasa sa iba yan.
No. Hindi po ito pagpasa. Iniimbestiga po ng Blue Ribbon yung war on drugs at yung naging bunga na extrajudicial killings dyan. And I am basing my question dun sa mga sinabi ninyo repeatedly. Parang tuwing Oktubre nga sinasabi nyo na you will take responsibility.
Correct.
So now let me ask you about Carl Anthony Nunez, 20 years old. Walang nahanap na droga o baril sa katawan niya. Sabi nga ng investigador, mistaken identity. Do you take responsibility for his death?
Kung sabihin ko I will take full responsibility, magdating tayo sa korte, hindi naman tatanggapin yan.
Well, Mr. Chair, and if the resource person could keep his volume and pitch to a normal level.
Trying to pin me down on
Mr. Chair, you are pinned down by your own statements of October.
No, Mr. Chair.
I'm not trying to pin you down.
Exchanges are no longer productive.
Mr. Chair,
do not pin me down on semantics.
Mr. Chair, ang tanong ko po ay, if you take responsibility, as you said in October 2020, as you said in October 2021 about assuming responsibility for the war on drugs, do you take responsibility for the death of Carl Anthony Nunez, Mr. Chair?
Alam mo, yung policy, ma'am, hindi mo nakuha yung ano yung policy ng presidente?
Nakuha ko po, policy maker din po
ako. I was talking about the policy. I take full responsibility yung sinabi ko na war on drugs.
You said,
pero
sir, you can hold me responsible for any
specific
death.
Crime.
Yes, sir. You spoke about specific
at saka,
crimes.
Kung sabihin ko I will take full responsibility, magdating tayo sa korte, hindi naman tatanggapin yan.
Well, Mr. Chair, and if the resource person could keep his volume and pitch to a normal
Mr. Chair,
level.
Trying to pin me down on
Mr. Chair, You are pinned down by your own statements of October.
You have to pin me down, Mr. Chair.
I'm not trying to pin you down.
The exchanges are no longer productive,
Mr. Chair. Do not pin me down on
October.
Salamat kaayo, Mr. Chair. So i-summarize ko na lang yung unang line of questioning ko. The point of my question tungkol sa assuming responsibility or not kina Kian, Carl Anthony Nunez, itatanong ko rin dapat si Althea Barbon na 4 years old, at si Carl Arnaiz, at si Reynaldo de Guzman alias Kulot, na-confirm sa Caloocan Court na the evidence was merely planted by the police. Ang point ng unang questioning ko na yon ay kung ina-acknowledge nyo o hindi na yung policy nyo caused the death of innocents. So lastly, Mr. Chair, actually may mga isang dosenang tanong pa sana ako sa dating presidente, pero na-high blood yata sila sa akin. So dalawang huling tanong na lang. Yes, Mr. Chair.
Ganun lang siguro kasi excited lang ako. First time ako naka-appear ng Senate. But walang personalan yan. It has nothing to do with you, pati yung character ko. Yung boses ko lang kasi basi excited. But if you are offended by the demeanor, then mag-change gear ako. I'll try to do it with moderation.
Salamat kaayo, Mr. Chair.
Continue, ma'am. Continue.
Salamat kaayo, Mr. Chair.
At saka, hindi, sadali, ma'am.
Mr.
Ganito,
Chair.
And I'm addressing lahat kayo. Taga-probinsya po ako. Hindi ninyo pwede akong masumo na papaulit-ulit. Pag ginawa ninyo yan, isnabin ko kayo. Wala akong pera. I am not that rich na mag-travel dito sa aeroplano. Mahal yan. Nabubuhay ako sa retirement pay ko.
After watching this video, mag-comment lang dahil ang iyong boses at paniniwala ay mahalaga para maimulat ang katotohanan. Ito ay para sa bayan.
So, pati itong pamasahe ko, retirement pay ko yan. Wala akong negosyo ever since. Gobyerno lang ako. I have been an employee of government ever since. Kaya, I do not have my public life is open to everybody. So, magastos so, masyado, ma'am. Kaya, kung maari lang, tapusin natin ito hanggang bukas. Huwag na tayong umalis dito.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Salamat kayo, Mr. Chair.
Tapusin talaga natin ito. Tapusin natin ito dito ngayon. Huwag tayong umalis dito sa hanggang umaga. Umabot man tayo hanggang umaga bukas. Huwag tayong umalis dito. Tapusin natin dito.
Okay, Mr. President, we are prioritizing the questions directed to you. Senator Ortiveros.
Get notified for latest news. Mahal kong bayan.